Hello, welcome to the woods. This morning I would love you to come along as we do some sun salutations, celebrating this day, our breath, and our awareness of the connection of mind, body, heart, and spirit. So we'll just start warming up with a few sun salutations. But before we begin, let's stand at the front of our mat. Soles of our feet down to the earth, tuck down our tailbone, engaging all of our muscles as we root down into the floor, inhaling the shoulders up, loop them down the back, radiate the palms forward, and just check in. How are you feeling? Breathing a nice inhale in through the nose. Opening the mouth and exhaling fully. Noticing any tension that your body may be holding on to in this moment. And letting it go on the exhale. Taking a moment to pause and thank yourself for being here and being willing to give yourself this moment to reconnect. Whenever you're ready, let's inhale those hands up over the head, gazing up towards the sky, lifting your heart center, bringing the palms together, floating them down in front of your heart. Let's bow into the awareness of this now moment, of all the information and learning opportunities that this moment can provide for us. Gentle pause in our day. Perhaps setting an intention. I am grateful for this moment. I intend to bring this awareness forward through the rest of my day. So we'll do a couple sun salutations to move the prana, move the energy throughout our body system. Releasing the palms, inhale up over the head, gaze up, and forward fold, dropping the fingers down towards the floor, inhale halfway up, exhale forward fold. Let's just go ahead and bend one knee and the other just to check in how we're feeling. Stepping back with the left foot. Dropping the knee down, inhaling the hands up over the head, framing the front foot, lifting that back knee. Let's do a little gentle twist by placing the palm of the left hand down as we open to the right. Lifting the eyes to the sky, squaring the hips. Mat. Exhaling the front, that top hand down, kicking back into downward facing dog, coming into plank, knees, chest, chin, up in a big cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Stepping forward with the right foot. High lunge. Frame that front foot again. Forward fold. Inhale all the way up. Bringing the palms together in the front of the heart. Let's do that again. Exhale down. Inhale all the way up. Forward fold. Stepping back this time with the right foot. Dropping that. Inhale all the way up. Exhale, floating that. Those hands down, frame the front foot. Placing the right hand down on the mat. Inhale that left arm up to the sky. Exhale, frame that front foot. Downward facing dog. forward facing dog. Downward facing dog. Walk, step, or jump to the front of your mat. Forward fold. Let's place the hand of the left foot under the nose, directly under the nose, as we inhale and rotate up towards the sky. Rotate that right arm up towards the sky. Gaze to the top of the fingers if that feels good for you. And exhale that hand down, placing the right hand on the mat. Inhaling that left arm up towards the sky. Inhale and exhale. Float that left hand down. And bending the knees, let's curl up one vertebra at a time. Three, two, one. Inhale those hands up over the head. And bring those hands down to the heart center. Checking in with once again how you feel. Let's step the right foot back into warrior two. Inhale and then exhale all the way down so your quad of that left foot is level with your mat. And inhale those hands up, gazing over the fingertips of the left hand. And let's go ahead and flow into a peaceful warrior, dropping that right hand down. Inhale up, gazing at the fingertips of that left hand, breathing into the ribs. And let's exhale down into a side angle. And warrior two. Go ahead and float down to a downward facing dog. And let's switch feet. Coming up into a warrior two. Peaceful warrior. Side angle. And downward facing dog. Let's hold a plank here after you've settled into downward facing dog. And then float up into downward facing dog. And let's just roll with that. Like a wave on the ocean, coming from downward facing dog into plank, drawing the navel up towards the spine. Imagine yourself just rolling along like a wave in the ocean. And on your next plank, let's go ahead and hold that plank. Dropping the knees, big toes to touch, coming down into a child's pose. Nice big inhale here, in through the nose, and out through the mouth. One more, just like that. And your next exhale, coming back up into a tabletop position. Let's go ahead and swing our feet around and come into a staff. Extending the feet out in front. Create a nice energetic channel from your root of your spine all the way up through the crown of the head, flexing the feet. Inhaling the hands up over the head, and let's come into a forward fold here. Inhale up, and forward fold. nice big inhale. You can bend the knees as much as you need to here to feel comfortable for your body. On your next exhale, coming all the way up. Bringing the soles of the feet to the mat to pick up into a boat pose. Elevate your eyes towards the sky. Straightening the left leg, let's pull the right knee in, hold, and switch. Finding the balance. Strengthening the core. Marrying the movement with the breath. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Finding the stillness. And then slowly coming all the way down onto your back. Extending each leg all the way out into a nice, quick, beautiful Shavasana. Flipping the hands over. And checking in with, once again, how you're feeling. A nice big cleansing breath in through the nose. And out through the mouth. Allowing all the tension to leave and the exhale. Let it all go. Reflecting back to the beginning of this little yoga stretch. How do you feel now? Thanking yourself for giving you this opportunity to really check in with how you're doing today. You can stay here as long as you wish. Or you can finish this little mini class with me. You're bringing the palms of the hands to your third eye. And bowing into gratitude for this moment, for this day, for your body. Thank you so much for practicing with me. Namaste.